Hi, I'm Mary Alexander from Home Instead Senior Care, and today I'm talking about the symptoms and warning signs of diabetes. Diabetes often goes undiagnosed because many of its symptoms seem so harmless. And in many cases, people with type 2 diabetes display no symptoms at all. For both type 1 and type 2 diabetes, there are several symptoms in common. First is frequent urination. If you find yourself running to the restroom more than usual and it's accompanied by unusual thirst, you are demonstrating two common symptoms of diabetes. Unusual weight loss is another common symptom that usually is more noticeable with type 1 diabetes. In type 1, the pancreas stops making insulin, which prevents the glucose from entering your cells. The body then looks for another energy source, so it starts to break down muscle tissue and fat. Glucose-starved cells may also signal the body for more food, thus increasing your appetite. Therefore, if you experience extreme hunger, you may be showing signs of diabetes. Other common symptoms include extreme fatigue and irritability. Type 2 diabetes has other less common symptoms, including frequent infections, blurred vision, cuts and bruises that are slow to heal, and recurring skin, gum, or bladder infections. Tingling and numbness in the hands or feet, or neuropathy, is another symptom. Because type 2 diabetes has a gradual onset, people are often not aware that they have it, and nerve damage could be happening for years before diagnosis. According to the American Diabetes Association, testing high-risk people, even without symptoms, and early detection of diabetes symptoms and treatment can decrease the chance of developing the complications of diabetes. So be sure to pay attention to the signals your body sends and see your doctor if any of these symptoms start to appear.